Thank you so much. That's more like it. I still see a few people sitting down in their seats, and it's upset me a little bit, but I'm gonna let it slide for right now. Yeah, I'm talking to you that's on your phone. Trust me, whatever's going on your phone ain't as important as what's going on in here tonight, so get on the next seat. Just saying. Oh man, we obviously got a lot of country music fans in the house tonight, right? And I'm obviously a big country music fan too, but I also grew up a big fan of a lot of other kind of music. You know, I listen to everything, rock and roll, country, blues, hip hop, whatever. And I always hate, a lot of times everybody tries to put music into a category. This is country, this is rock, and you rock can't go with country, and country can't go with hip hop, and I think all that is bullshit. Here's the deal. That's the cool thing about music, man, is there is no rules, and you can basically do whatever you want to. So anybody that says any different ain't got it figured out. For example, hey, you still ain't standing up over there? I meant today, all right? There you go. Y'all give her a hand. She finally just there you go. Here, I'll even wave if you're taking a selfie. There you go. Hey, I will embarrass you in front of 20,000 people or whatever it is. I will, so just know that. But here's the deal. Like I was saying, sometimes you can take a country music song and maybe you can mix it up with, I don't know, let's just say some rock and roll. And sometimes you come up with some really cool shit that sounds a lot like this right here.
Sipping a straight time.